Hello beautiful people, this is Mimi Lifestyle. How you guys doing today? So today's video I'm gonna be talking about this brand called Dear Talia, and I bought this product on feelunique.com and it was quite expensive, and it was about like £25 if I remember the price right. And I found that they said Dear Talia is a luxury vegan beauty brand inspired by Talia flower and its timeless beauty. So when I bought this, I was expecting like a big massive like chunk of tall lip thing, but it's not. So their brand is quite vegan and cruelty free cosmetic and inspired by the Talia flower, and they're quite mostly like really believe in timeless beauty that is classy but never ordinary, and they have drift to offer like high performance cosmetic that are effortless to apply. But my question is that I don't understand why they have to sell you a sample that costs about £25, if I'm thinking exactly. I do not understand that really. So it's just like, yeah. And then their innovation is to drive their journey as a luxury vegan beauty brand. So they're committed to redefine their luxury vegan beauty in all aspects, including their product performance and ingredient and signature marble design. So as you can see from the packages, and I'm showing you one by one how this look like while I'm telling you more information about this. And they have a very high performance product and infused with Talia variabilis flower, if I can say some word correctly, just because I'm reading some information online on their website right now, which is in, and they're based on the Europe, so that's where they're based on. So you can get their product in their own website, which is theitalia.eu. So that's where you can get that, and you can see the package is kind of like a marble color, so it's quite really good. And the best thing I've just found that is said that they offer like a proven skin conditioning property to offer like a long lasting protection and benefit for your natural glow. So they really give you this glow of look of makeup look you're looking for. And yeah, and some of the lip I've been trying, this one I tried because the color like look kind of similar to the first one, the second one, just like that. It's just like quite like really quite surprising. And they also say they enrich with surface skin nourishing ingredients, including like shea butter, cacao, seed butter, sweet almond oil and argan oil on it as well, which is like really quite surprising. The key ingredient, I don't want to read so much information, which I've already mentioned that the argan oil is the skin damage repair, skin nourishing, so it can help your lip to be smooth. You know, when you're applying your lipstick on and you don't want to feel like that skin peeling off, and since it's there, my lip is so soft and I've not got any, and it's really keeping that skin glow and the lip really look. And they also have like a jojoba oil in it as well, like it's can kind of help like your high absorption of the skin moisturizing as well. And it's also had like an artificial fragrance free on it, so which is like really perfect. And that is the variabilis flower extra, so all of their product are infused with patent Talia variability. I don't want to read this information, but yes, they are 100% and cruelty free product and neither tested on animal, which is like really good. That's what I'm happy on about this, because it's the best thing ever. So I love it when it's that, and they have like a really vegan formula, both long lasting and it's also high pigmented, because I can see that myself, that color is so high pigmented. It's so high pigmented. It just for me is like the price is like crazy, and you're like, what are you charging people that amount of money for? The question, because when I saw it, I thought, well, like I'm gonna get like a really long box with a different, because I say, oh, six colors, that's perfect, I'm gonna really love it. But it's not like that. But anyway, they also the high pigmented color without the use of common other chameleon and beeswax. So no beeswax, no stickiness or anything like that. And I'm loving the lip at a swirl. And I think that, so I'm gonna definitely leave the link of their website down below. I'm not sponsoring this company, I'm not being sponsored by them, nothing like that. I'm just reviewing because I love reviewing product like this, because I'm so loving reviewing stuff, trying new thing. Even though the funny thing is that they did not explain, because many people who have bought this set of the lip receive like a little sample packages, like a little, it's quite tiny, just a sample, that's just a sample. So many people have been very disappointed. That's why their rating was so low, because that's what most customers are not expecting to have. That there was a 13, like a really tall tube thing, not a mini one, but yeah. And these are the lip, and the my face reaction on this lip color was quite unbelievable. Because the reason when I'm saying unbelievable, because the way I put it, I apply on there, it was like kind of moisturizing, kicking in at the same time. And I was like, oh my gosh, it's so unbelievable. Look at that. I love the lip. Even though that I suit red lip, and I'm loving it so much, that is so unbelievable. And this is another kind of red color, because this one went like poof. Look at that. When I'm doing, look at that face impression, I just stop in the middle of a second, and then it just is so good. And I'm fine. That, do you know what, I'm gonna say that is the brand itself is good. It's just that what, when you're buying something, someone really need to say to you that you're buying a sample, you're not buying the real product, like the main big bottle product. And this is unbelievable, because I'm loving, and the package, look at that, it's so tiny. Who's gonna spend £25 this? Who's gonna spend £25 this? But now, saw the website.